seriously hurt a third woman. Police responded to the scene as shot and killed the suspect. It appears at this time that ISIS is claiming responsibility for the attack. We have some more breaking news, this time at home. Philadelphia police are working to identify a woman found shot and killed overnight.
Well, I'm in pursuit of her. Trent Joe is live at the scene in Wissanoman to bring us up to date. Good morning, Trent.
Hey, good morning, Jim and Rahel. Right now, police are considering this woman a Jane Doe, but say that she appears to be in her mid-20s. Right now, police are also trying to figure out whether the woman lived at this apartment or whether she was just visiting. But take a look here. Investigators remain on scene inside this apartment complex gathering evidence. They are focused on the third floor where this fatal shooting happened. At this point, police say there were no signs of forced entry and the apartment was not ransacked. But this happened just before 3:30 this morning on the 5900 block of Keystone Street in Wissanoman. Neighbors reported hearing gunshots and then heard people running down the stairs of the building, which does include several apartments. When officers arrived, they found a woman on the kitchen floor, dead with a gunshot wound to the chest. Again, she was pronounced dead on scene by medics.